really believe it at first. I don't know if everyone else around me did too. We were like, sing where? What did you just say?
Shooting star leaping through the sky like a tiger, defying the laws of gravity. I'm a racing car passing by like Lady Gaga.
This is an annual event and they invite 500 singers from around the world to get together for total vocal. It's led by Deke Sharon and he's considered the father of contemporary a cappella music.
This concert was really special. We were in act two of the concert and we got to sing. We were the only choir from the US in that half of the concert. And the other choirs were from England, Scotland, Ireland, Croatia, New Zealand, and Canada. Singing in Carnegie Hall is not something I ever expected to have the opportunity to do. But you know, this choir's opened up a lot of new opportunities for me that I hadn't expected.
It was a sold out performance. We had a standing ovation because it really then becomes about the joy of singing and the joy of being together. Every song I had moments where I choked, like, wow, you know, we're doing this and how awesome that this can be given to so many people and hundreds of people have this feeling like, yeah, we're good enough. You know, we can share joy and we can be a light in somebody's life.